much was tonight kind of needed after some of the things you guys experienced over the trip?
Much needed. I mean, especially this came off kind of a long road trip. Went 2-2, played some really tough games. Lost to a really good Warriors team, so came here. It was a good team win against a really good team. From up and down, they got guards, big, so it was a really good team win.
You see what obviously Mitchell did, but Garland obviously was kind of bottled up a bit. How do you kind of reconcile that matchup with you guys?
I just believe you probably can't really stop everyone. I mean, those guys are really good. Darius, Garland had a really tough night, and Mitchell had it going. I mean, I think we did a really good job of containing Darius. I mean, and then it was a hard time to stop Donovan. It's just a hard time to stop both of them, but I mean, he made some tough shots. I mean, we kind of live with it. We just came out with the win.
When you go, you know, Curry the night before, you got Mitchell here. I know you always get the big assignment. What's it like going up against someone like those guys?
It's tough, man, especially when they got it going. They're a really good impact offensively. They can make shots. They make tough shots all the time. I mean, you kind of can't get down, especially with guys like that, because, I mean, they've been doing it for years now, so you're just trying to kind of contain them and try to get one stop at a time.
It's pretty well documented how big they are as a team. How well do you feel you guys used your speed as an advantage to kind of take them down a bit?
I think we did really good. You see the first half, they out-rebounded us offensively. I mean, offensive rebounds, they got a lot of offensive rebounds. In the second half, we kind of turned it around, and I think we kind of evened it out. So, I mean, I think we did a really good job with their size.
And then lastly, when you look at, you know, the way you guys closed that fourth quarter, coach rolls with you guys, what was just working with that with that group?
I don't know. We're just connecting, making shots, playing with each other, and just getting stops.
Appreciate you, sir. Thank you.